play game now. Give me that feeling, cruising in your lane now. All this rain dripping down, and don't you forget.
Yo, what's happening? It's your boy King Lucius, and I'm about to give y'all this fire ass tour in my dorm as well as with my roommate. So come on in, come on in. So, as y'all already know, I do attend George Burnett College, and I just wanted to give y'all a dorm tour so you all can see, you know, what I'm working with and where I'm living. So we gonna go on ahead and start with the common area. Before you do anything else, I want y'all to make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Make sure you comment and share it to everybody. And yeah, so let's go on ahead and get this thing going. So over here, we got the good old common area. This is where all the females, all the fellas can hang out and kick backs. I mean, we ain't got too many people coming over anyway because of COVID, but it's whatever. It's all good though. We got over here the flat screen TV by Sony, which is, to me, one of the best TV brands in the business. And we got this table right here. As you can see, it's been, you know, I've been through it, child. I've been through it. You feel me? Like, it's been through it. Like, it's been through the highs and lows. It's just been, you know, but it's all good though. And then over here on my left, we got our refrigerator where you can keep all your stuff cool, and you know, we got ice cream, or you got frozen food or whatever. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna show the people, you know, what we're working with. It ain't, as you can see, nothing, barely nothing in here, but that's what we got. And then over here on my right, we got the sink, we got the cabinets, and then under here, you got trash where we just throw stuff away because we don't have no trash can in here, so we just put all the stuff under the sink. And then over here, we got the dishwasher. So like, we don't have like too many dishes because it's just me and my roommate. And we just pretty much just wash the dishes and then just dry them in here because, as you can see, there's no rag. And as much as we wish we did, you know, unfortunately, we have like no stove or anything because, you know, they worry that we gonna catch fires. But I mean, who really gonna set a fire in the dorm? I mean, come on, like really? But it's all good though, it's not sweat about. But yeah, so, oh. Not to mention, we got top cabinets here, nothing up here, but yeah, so that's kind of what we're working with over here. And then we got over here our bathroom. We got twin sinks over here. I got paper towels, I got my actual hand towel over here, I got my toothbrush, toothpaste, soap. I don't really use nothing down here. And then in the actual bathroom, we got toilet, we got towels, we got toilet tissue. Maybe rag holders. And we got shower. Fellas, you want your hair to be flake and dandruff free, and you want your hair to be feeling smooth, this is right here what you gotta get. You need to get you this nice Head and Shoulders Classic Clean 2-in-1, America's number one dandruff shampoo. So yeah, go on ahead and get you this if you can. Now we're about to go ahead and move on to the part that I know y'all been waiting for. So let's go on ahead and show people my room. Now, the most important part of every bedroom is, of course, the bed itself. You know, you've had that long, hard day of working hard in school or work or whatever the case may be. It's nothing like coming to your room with a clean bed where you can just kick your feet up and just, you know, relax, baby. Just relax. You feel me? And we got over here the refrigerator. Got down here all the good stuff. You got milk. I got white grape peach juice. I got ranch for the salad or whatever. I got grape juice right here. I got lemonade. I got water. And then to top it off, I got a freezer combined with it too. So I got, like, you know, frozen meals, sausage biscuits. I got bacon. That, you know, sometimes there's days where you don't want to eat in the cafeteria. You know, they're serving the same shit and you just don't want to eat it all day, every day. So sometimes you just got to do what you got to do and just heat you up some good sofas, and, you know, sofas take good care of you. And I got over here my own personal TV. I got my printer next to it. I got my desk where I'll be working day and night. Then I got right here Amazon Echo, which is really convenient to have. You know, sometimes the room gets too quiet, you just want some noise. So I'll be playing this good R&B, I'll be playing good hip hop, you know, gospel, you know, I'll be playing all the good shit on here. So I got that. And then I got over here some snacks. You know, if you ain't too hungry, but you just want something to have, you know, you just get you snacks. So I got me some good Lay's potato chips, barbecue, and sour cream are the best ones in my opinion. You know, if anybody want to argue, go in the comments and we can argue about it. But these two are the best flavors, hands down. And now you can't forget the classic ramen noodles. You know, this is an essential for all college students. So we got here the chicken flavor and we got shrimp. You know, and now, like I said with chips, chicken flavor, down, hands down, the best flavor of noodles that you can get. It don't come better than that. And then, another thing y'all gonna learn about me is that I'm a kid at heart, and that's probably not gonna change no time soon. But I got Lucky Charm cereal. And yeah, so every time I eat this, you know, it takes me back to my childhood and stuff like that. And then, on top of that, I got the closet right here. This is where all the drip, where it starts at. It ain't too much stuff in here, as you can see, but I got, like, sweaters. I got my hoodie, jackets. I got jeans. I got this puffer coat right here. I got my shoes, not many shoes I got over here. And then cleaning supplies, cause you know, COVID been acting like a bitch out here in these streets. You know, she don't know how to act. But we got disinfectant wipes, we got disinfectant spray, we got a tub and toilet cleanser, and we got the paper towels right here. We got soap, we got the brush to clean the tub out with. Now, I don't know where to handle that, so don't ask me that question. But, oh, and then also another set of wipes by Clorox. And I got another set of, well, this is actually toilet cleanser. So, you know, long-lasting fragrance. It kills 99.9%. of bacteria and viruses. And over here, I got my chest drawer. You know, this is right here. You know, I got to keep some of my personal belongings over here. You feel me? I ain't gonna show too much behind your business, Got my pajamas in this drawer. And I got more clothes when the weather starts getting warmer. I can be able to show off muscles and all of that. You know, I've been, you know, getting gains during this season. And then the best thing to have is a laundry bag. So if you don't feel like carrying a basket around, which I can completely understand, you can just tie the bag up, put it on your shoulders, and get to work. Then I got my iron, so I can iron my clothes. So, because you don't want to be coming out your room wrinkly, because that shit ain't attractive at all. So, and this room right here is my boy Harrison. This is where he stayed, and he's about to show you. Say hello to the folks, y'all.
What's good, Joe?
And we'll tell them what your IG is, man.
I'm here. The Miller _ way. Follow me.
All right. And over here, he's supposed to have a roommate too, but apparently it looks like nobody is next door to him. So he got his space and I got mine. And so with that being said, I really hope that y'all enjoyed this tour, and I'm glad that you all got a chance to see, you know, where I'm living and things like that. It's a really good experience to be able to live on your own, you know, especially if you've been living with your parents for so long. You know, it kind of gives you that sense of independence and stuff like that. But yeah, so like I said before, make sure you all hit that like and subscribe button. Make sure you comment and share. And know that, you know, this is the beginning, and we're on the road to 1K. Over and out.